Into turn three, the field goes. Going to go green off of turn four, heat race number two, Larson Racing Products IMCA Dirt Modifieds. Here we go. David Spriggs picks up a push into turns one and two. Compton's got to get out of the gas. That opens up the door for Mitch Machado. Machado underneath Compton into turn three. Mitch Machado down through the middle, gets underneath Chris Compton for position. David Spriggs is your leader. Compton crosses over, tries to get underneath Machado, but Machado's already there in the good line. Machado in the 22M is now second, Compton back to third. Battle between a pair of former Petaluma Speedway track champions, Canella and Paul for fourth and fifth. Chuck Golden can see them all sixth down the front straightaway. David Spriggs is your leader. Mitch Machado hiking up the left front off of turn number two. Tries to close in. Some ground on the cannonball. David Spriggs. Down to the bottom goes Chris Compton. Takes a look underneath Mitch Machado but can't make the pass. David Spriggs continues to lead. Out of shape is Mitch Machado. There goes Chris Compton for second. Compton now on the chase for David Spriggs. Machado's lost the handle all of a sudden on the Victory Chevrolet number 22M. Underneath him goes MPJ Michael Paul Jr. for position. The battle is going to heat up between Machado and Paul. Chris Compton has ran down David Spriggs in the front of heat race number two. Five laps are down, three to go. David Spriggs is your leader. Second is Chris Compton, but Chris Compton is coming for the lead. Compton down to the bottom underneath David Spriggs. Compton going for the lead. There's contact. Compton is your leader. Six laps down, two to go. Your top five within about four car lengths. It's anybody's ball game. Chris Compton is your leader. David Spriggs having all sorts of problems in the five. Michael Paul Jr. trying to go underneath him. Up around the outside goes Mitch Machado. White flag in the air for Chris Compton. David Spriggs is still second. Oresti Ganella now throws his hat into the ring. He's up to fourth and past Mitch Machado. There goes Michael Paul past David Spriggs down the backside. All the way it is Chris Compton in front in winning heat race number two. Michael Paul Jr. ends up second. David Spriggs was third. Fourth was Oresti Ganella. Fifth was Mitch Machado. But holy cow, another barn burner of a heat race for these IMCA modifieds. Chris Compton outlasts the field and wins heat race number two. Michael Paul Jr. second. Third was David Spriggs. Fourth, Oresti Ganella. Mitch Machado was fifth. And Chuck Golden in the 0-2 was sixth. Oh my.